And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage international Steinway artist, Jim McDonough.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much, and welcome. It is so great to have you joining us this afternoon, and wonderful to be performing on this stage for the very first time. So it's a treasure in this community, and it's great to be here. I grew up in Monticello, just down the road, not too many miles, and growing up there, I had the most wonderful teachers. Teachers that taught me the fundamentals of piano, classical music. And I thought I'd open today's show with a classic, the Warsaw Concerto. I began studying classical piano at age 7 and continued studying piano throughout grade school, high school, and into college. But I knew halfway through my first lesson book that someday I wanted to be a pianist, performing on a beautiful concert grand piano like this, and for a wonderful audience like yourselves. And dreams really do come true. And it's wonderful to be able to live out that dream and have you joining us. But they taught me the fundamentals of piano, and I learned and studied many of the same piano works that every young student learns to play. I have to admit, though, when I didn't think my teachers were within earshot, sometimes I just wanted to play those songs my way. Thank you. Have you ever heard the Turkish March played quite like that? I love the classics, even when they're my way. And I'm about to perform for you what is perhaps the world's foremost piano classic. And this performance will be a bit of a theme and variations on this, the most famous piano composition. And I hope you enjoy it, ladies and gentlemen. It's the first time I understand that this famous piano composition has ever been performed in its entirety on this stage. So I'm so honored to bring it to you. What? Well, I hope you like it because it's one that I have been practicing for a very, very, very long time. Thank you very much. That is one I've been practicing for a very long time. And it's one that every kid learns to plunk out. And I'm still plunking away at it. My next number has a classical origin, and it was composed 100 years ago for violin by Rimsky-Korsakov. And it was entitled The Flight of the Bumblebee. In the 1950s, an American pianist named Jack Fina, with the orchestra of Freddie Martin, took that classical melody and they added a boogie-woogie style. It became famous around the world under the title Bumble Boogie. I played this in a show a couple years ago, and it was so popular, it's back by popular demand. I wanted to play it for you today. Thank you. And I'm going to play it with a slight up-to-date arrangement of my very own. It is my job in this number to play 12 notes every second. It's fast. It's your job to count them. Thank you so much. Wow.
Thank you. Don't go anywhere. Jim McDonough will return shortly for Act 2 of his spring tour.
This is the story of a boy who didn't talk for a long time. The boy liked things to always be the same. Any changes would scare and upset him. The unknown was an unfriendly place. The boy was very sensitive to lights and sounds. So he built secret hiding places where they couldn't get in. The boy didn't like looking people in the eye. He wasn't trying to be mean, it just made him feel uncomfortable. Sometimes he would flap his arms again and again.
One day, I found out I have something called autism. My family got me help. Slowly, I found my voice and learned all the way I could live with it better.
Early intervention can make a lifetime of difference. Learn the signs at autismspeaks.org.
Thank you.
Thank you. Beautiful song. The music of Tchaikovsky, Beethoven, Strauss, Rossini, they're among the world's greatest composers of all time. I played many of their works as a piano student and thought I'd play some of the most famous for you today. Ladies and gentlemen, here's a collection of some of the world's most beautiful classical melodies.
Thank you.
Thank you. This season, springtime, contains some of the holiest days of the year. And as we close the show, there's a beautiful prayer that unites all of us with people around the world. Ladies and gentlemen, I leave you this day with the Lord's Prayer.
It's been great sharing time together with you, and it's great having friends old and new. But now our time is over, we'll all go on our way. I look forward to seeing you again someday. As we go our separate ways, let us not forget This joy we felt together, how good it is we've met. My wish for you is simple. May all your dreams come true, and may the memory of this day bring a smile to you.
Ladies and gentlemen, you have been an absolutely fantastic audience, and I have so enjoyed this time we've spent together. I can't wait until the next opportunity we might be together again. But ladies and gentlemen, until then, good night and God bless.
It's been great sharing happiness, a laugh and a song, but now it's time for one more thing. So long.
Thank you.